Is it on?
Yep.
This is Robert Emmet's famous speech from the dock. Oh, great Robert Emmet. My Lord, you are impatient for the sacrifice. The blood which you seek is not congealed by the artificial turf which surrounds your victim. Be yet patient. I am going to my silent grave. My lamp of light is nearly extinguished. I have parted with everything that is dear to me in this life for my country's cause. My race is run, my grave has opened to receive me, and I sink into its bosom. Let no man write my epitaph, for it's no man who knows my cause. When my country, Ireland, takes her place among the nations of the earth, then, and not till then, let my epitaph be written. The great Robert Emmet from the dock before he died. Thank you.